This video presents the new element transfer settings in ARCHICAD 21. The element transfer settings is the enhanced dialog of the favorites parameters of the previous ARCHICAD versions. You can open its settings dialog box from the favorites palette, from the additional settings, or by the split button next to apply, and from the context menu on one of the favorite items as well. Open with the Edit, Element Settings, Element Transfer Settings menu command this time. The left side of the dialog box lists the named transfer sets. During parameter transfer, and when applying a favorite, you can choose any of those sets. One of the sets is tagged as the default to use when applying favorites. To replace the tag, double-click a favorite, or click the right column next to the set. You can modify the existing sets. To do this, sort the list by either tool or by settings, and use the checkboxes to include the settings for the selected set. All the unchecked items are grayed out, so there is a clear distinction between the checked and the unchecked items. You can also delete sets, or create a new one. Tool icons have been added after the tool checkboxes to make it easier to find the correct tool from the list. In addition, all parameter types have gray dots for a better layout. The organization of parameters is also more logical. For example, the curtain wall components and stair components with their standalone parameters, and also the line tools, are grouped. Use the Import-Export buttons at the bottom of this dialog box to transfer one or more selected sets from one project to another in XML format. The element transfer settings and the named transfer sets are stored with the project. However, the favorite default is a user preference and stored locally. Therefore, it is enabled and it's a reservable dialog for teamwork as well. The new element transfer settings enables you to customize which settings should be injected using parameter transfer with the syringe or by applying favorites.